this dog is part Chihuahua, but is the other part kangaroo? Lovingly named Nessie McNubbins, this dog is defying the odds after being born without front legs. Her owners say they decided to take her home once and for all after seeing her photo online and learning that she had been adopted and returned 3 times.
We saw her and, knew that she had had it rough and just could not imagine leaving her there for another day. So we just sort of knew that she needed us, and come to find out we needed her too.
Teresa Loyacano says her family was mourning the loss of their previous dog when they decided to adopt Nessie. While she does need extra love and attention at times, Teresa says Nessie is just like any other dog, with the exception of how she gets around.
Well, she has some wheels, a front support cart. Hopping around is definitely her preferred method of getting from point A to point B. It's just what she's used to. She doesn't move any other way. So, but we do try to minimize that though. So, which is why we tend to carry her just about everywhere she needs to go.
The family has never owned a dog with special needs before, and they admit there were unexpected challenges. But they say Nessie has taught them a lot about life and love. And they encourage anyone looking to adopt a pet to consider taking in an animal with special needs.
Try to see past what's not there, what's not perfect, and consider the potential and the possibilities, because these dogs have so much love to give. She really has brought a ton of joy to our house. I could not imagine life without her.
For InsideEdition.com, I'm Mara Montalbano.